AdventHealth Ocala develops new COVID-19 treatment. While most research groups are focused on vaccine development, some are putting effort into developing effective treatments for hospitalized COVID-19 patients. Recently, experts at AdventHealth Ocala developed and tested a new drug therapy. This treatment is designed to reduce the severity of the disease and improve clinical outcomes. The drug combination is called ICAM, an injectable formula. The formula includes vitamins for boosting the immune system, steroids for inflammation, blood thinners for blood clots, and antibiotics for bacterial infection. Each aspect of the drug addresses the risk of severe complications due to COVID-19. Theoretically, the drug will improve the survival rates of hospitalized patients. And when they tested it among patients, the formula worked on a small group of individuals. Dr. Carlett Norwood-Williams, Director of Pharmacy at AdventHealth Ocala, revealed that patients treated with the drug were not admitted to ICU. For 76 days, none of the patients were transferred to ICU, had been placed on mechanical ventilators, or had died due to COVID-19. These results were shown in the use of ICAM or similar regimens. The overall success rate of the drug in improving clinical outcomes was 96.4%. That rate was based on patients who were treated after hospital admission. The key to the success is the drug's effectiveness in managing inflammation. COVID-19 is known for causing system-wide inflammation that often leads to multiple organ failure. This angle is a subject of ongoing studies, and many observe that lowering inflammation can save patients. However, the management can be tricky if solely handled by steroids. As steroids suppress the inflammatory signals, the drugs can also weaken the immune system. So, researchers added other components to decrease side effects from steroids. The ICAM experimental cocktail drug may act as a protocol for healthcare professionals. Because there is no specific treatment for COVID-19, clinicians may develop their own and have it approved for testing. ICAM is composed of widely used medications, which makes it easier for small trial approval. But the drug dose does not kill SARS-CoV-2. It simply reduces the risk of mortality by controlling complications. According to WCJB, a small outpatient study in collaboration with the Marion County Health Department and the Heart of Florida Health Center is underway. Researchers want to know if the drug is effective in the outpatient setting. A total of 100 adults will join the study, and the drug will be assessed in oral form.